New tonight, sadly, a baby has died and charges are pending against a 26-year-old woman for child abuse. The one-year-old boy was found unresponsive inside of a home last night in the Greater Grand Crossing neighborhood on 74th and Eberhardt. Police say the child's face was bruised. He was taken to a hospital where he died.